bitch. Every hero I ever met just used me for a punching bag.
We had a deal.
I gotta do what I gotta do. With or without me, my crew is taking down the Sevens!
I said no guns! You were played.
They were trying to make you guys kill one another.
And it worked.
This is a damn mess.
Alright. Don't see no other way to end this.
You ever need the Rolling Sevens? We're there.
Same goes for the Park Avenues.
The armor on those assassins in the park meant they were from a well-financed organization. Thought I would start with the richest crime boss in town and work my way down. That meant Mr. Wilson Fisk, the kingpin. I decided to head for the Fisk building, take a look around, and then see MJ in the morning. Of course, in my life, nothing seems to go as planned.
The stylish headquarters of the fattest man in crime. Hold on, something's up. Oh no, not her. How can Black Cat be working for Kingpin?
Hey, crazy woman! Don't pretend you don't know I'm talking to you!
I can never get enough of my little Spidey man.
Okay, Felicia, please, just stop. Please. Come on.
Make me.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest.
Black Cat, Felicia Hardy. Up to her pretty little eyeballs in trouble again, no doubt.
I must be seeing things. It can't be.
See that?
into this creepy goblin stuff. Come on, guys. There's only one of me, and there's like...
Drop the device at once.
Moon Knight? Hello!
Drop the device at once.
I was fighting the bad guys, can you see?
You were present at the robbery.